Good morning, YouTube. Stephenol here, Chris speaking. Check this out today. We're in Las Palomas, Boro, Jabal, Canary Islands. And the sky, I caught it 2 days in a row, the 31st and the 1st, turning green with this incredibly pink sun simulator going on. You can see it's pink and it's magenta. I put no filter on this, guys. Absolutely at all. Nothing. There are people out there saying, you're lying. And I said, well, if I'm lying, then I guess I'm seeing things. But look at this. You see a couple light sources right there. You know, one on the left, one on the right. I don't know if it's just a shadow of the clouds, but, you know, look at this. Day one, I went backwards. I think the purple sun simulator is amazing. It shines on the water. It's scary. Anyways, at the end of this video, guys, I'm going to have solid proof that something in the west in Mexico is rising in the morning, like Vallarta. I've showed you over and over. I even showed you sun rising in the east. And people call me a liar. They're thinking I'm faking it. Well, check this out. If you think this is fake, comment. If you think this is real, comment. Because I don't think I lie about this stuff. I mean, what's my purpose? Coming on here and lying? I got a life to live. I don't need to lie to you guys. And I think that green right there by the arrow is a planet. I was pointing at the time. Pay attention to the date and the time. This is the 31st and the 1st footage. And I caught this yesterday morning, and I caught the ending footage is mind-blowing. I want you guys to really look at it and tell me if you think it's a sun coming up in the west with the planet in front of it or a moon in front of it. I think it is. This right here is amazing. The green sky with the purple sun simulator. No filter on this at all. And guys, remember to subscribe. I'm trying to get to 10,000. I'm about 400 away. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, I ask you, please subscribe. The footage just gets better and better. I'm not lying about nothing. I'm not faking nothing. I don't use Photoshop. I use a filter from VCH Video Pad Project. You can go get the program free yourself. And then I caught this EMI. So watch this, and I'm going to put a little bit of music on it, right? God bless, and happy Friday! Come on, guys. Don't be afraid of this footage. Choose this day who you're going to serve. God, Jesus? I do, and I want you to. Look at that EMI going off. Jesus' name. Hey, I bless you guys today with peace, joy, strength, eyes to see, ears to hear, in Jesus' name. Look at that electromagnetic. Okay, I'm going to teach you a little bit about the electromagnetic. Here we go. Pretty simple. Take a look, and I'll talk to you in the next video. God bless.